Hi, welcome to this PIM Publishing Interactive PHP video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change the PHP version in Plesk. Let's get started. So I'm already logged into my Plesk environment where my website is hosted. If you're familiar with Plesk, this interface should be fairly familiar. Now, right now, I don't see anywhere that I can change my PHP setting. So I'm going to hit show more. And as you can see, I get additional options. So what I'm looking for is the PHP settings link here. So I'm gonna click on it. Currently I'm on 7.031. There's a drop down here and it's gonna allow me to move it up all the way to the 7.28, which is the latest version as of this recording. Now, it's really easy to do to change it. So I'm just gonna hit this button and then I can just hit apply. And I've changed my version from 7.0 to 7.28. Now, a word of caution, if your website is a WordPress website and you have either a premium theme or plugins, etc., be very cautious when you change the PHP version because there are themes and plugins that can break because they don't support the latest and greatest. So just a note on that, but that's how easy it is to change your PHP settings. A PHP version and PHP settings in the Plesk environment. Thank you for watching. Hope you learned something. For more information, you can visit our website at pimpublishing.com. You can shoot us an email at sales@pimpublishing.com. If you're on Facebook and Twitter, you want to follow us and give us a like, we'd appreciate it. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you're watching this on YouTube, just hit the subscribe button. We'd greatly appreciate that as well. Thank you, and until next time.